Yeah. I don't know why they don't fall anymore. Oh, fine.
Out of our way! Where are you going?
I'm not done! We've turned the tables on us.
There are still more left.
Right. No time to hold back. You're mine! It's over! Slash! Now! Here I come! It's over! Crush! That's what I like to hear.
Come on, drop on down and boom.
Gotta break through. Ready, well, not good. This one's all this.
Ow. Oh, God.
Watch your back.
Steering
flame. Reload. Photon slash. Raging cascade.
I'll bring you back from death's abyss.
Please. What did I just learn?
This is it. Here I come. It's over.
Here's a healing arc.
We've turned the tables on.
There are still more left.
Right. No time to hold back.
Do it.
You're mine. Here I come.
Lightning or raging cascade.
Here's a healing arc.
This is all mine.
Let's get you up.
No escape.
Thank you.
Everyone's still in one piece?
Oh, this costs 2 AG. Wow, a relentless series of quick thrusts followed by an upward strike. Okay. How many weapons is that then? I don't know how many weapons that is now. That's 5 enemies. And Geronimo.
Out of our way.
Oh god, what? Rending Flash. I don't think I can do Rending Flash, but...
Swordline Alpha!
Here goes!
Ether!
Raging Cascade!
Judith!
Stand to the wind!
You're
here's
mine.
A healing arc! Sweet
Swordline
Alpha!
Get
out of
here
with the others!
You're mine! Try harder!
A banana! Let's go! Raging Cascade!
Try harder!
Spray.
Take
this! Get
to
the wind!
Try harder! Not a chance!
Sweet Mom!
I'm not done! We've turned the tables on us.
There are no more left.
Right. No time to hold back. Swordline Alpha! Not again!
Lightning!
Try this! Oh, come on. Really? I thought I got that in. Apparently not.
Try harder!
Where are you going?
Not again!
Oh, quit staring and concentrate on the fight. I will take orders from you.
You're mine!
Here I come! Here's another! It's okay! You
are in tip-top shape! How could a girl ever say no? There we go. Diligent counterattacker.
No,
that's one of my new achievements. Great. All right, go to another rest. Oh boy. And I want to try and do this until level 17. We might be down here a while, chat. Might be down here a while. Okay, I'm at 360. I'm going for AG restored by perfect dodge or evasion. What is this? Increased near-death defense / elemental defense. Summons a vicious gale as it strikes enemies upward. Huh. Wait, don't I have a wind sword anyways? Yeah, I do. An enhanced art is a wind art. I think I'll go with that. I think I'll grab it. Wait, no. I'll grab this. Or how about everybody else?
It's gonna be forever before we get her skill, but I don't want anything else.
Increased boost.
Excuse me, sorry, chat. Increased boost gauge from down enemies. Those have to work. Suppose we could do that.
Here.
Out of special ammo, Alishion can create the new.
Increase boost strike damage.
I kind of want to get her to this one.
It's gonna be a while before we can get her to that, but both. Better than nothing. Wind attack, water attack. Why isn't there any fire attack? Seriously. Where's all the fire attacks at? That is kind of.
Increases the amount of damage dealt from charged arts. Also applies to arts charged enemy.
Huh.
I mean, that's pretty damn good. Or I suppose we could set this to make her essentially a support character. Maybe we can get her Ash. Maybe she'll get healing arts. Maybe we'll see. Goodness, we won. It's okay. I think we're okay. We're also gaining a lot of sellable items, so.
A little help.
It's over.
That's not much.
Here I come. Try harder. Not
again. That's not that better than destruction. NATO, an intermediate fire art that whips up a billowing flow of fire. Okay, well, that's... Okay, we can take away you. I don't know why you guys are all... Oh, you weren't like new what? New fight? New combat? What? Okay. This is great.
Out of our way.
Take this. The
no escape.
Take this. You're
finished.
Lightning drop.
Boom.
Easy peasy, huh, Hoodle?
Gotta break through! Here I come!
Raging Cascade!
Fresh! blade. Take this.
Where are you going? One more.
Thrush.
Crazy cascade. Here I go. You're sweet now.
Flaming.
More for the
fire. Ow! 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 That really hurts.
Take this. My turn.
Up and out.
You escape. Swallow blade. That's what I like to hear.
That is what I like to hear. Anyways. That is a, this is it. This is the, a 2AG cost thing though. I suppose that's fine. Since I don't normally end up with the
Hi Hoodle!
You're mine! Burn in hell!
Don't hear
this!
Ah!
Try
there,
this!
Go! You're fine! I'm all fucked up! Light astral energy! Crazy cat!
Oh, there we go. Increased boost gauge from downed enemies. Nice. Oh, rending flash. Okay, that's gonna be a good one. Flaming edge burst. Allows the flaming edge to be charged in exchange for greater damage dealt, also at the cost of more HP consumed. AG restored from critical hits. Oh. That could be good. I don't know if I'm critting a lot, but that could definitely be good. Alright, so what do you still need? Oh, you need forge, weapon types forge 10. I gotta figure out how many weapons I forged. Well, let's
no
go ahead.
No complaints from me.
Ooh. Missed my turn. There's four here. One and one. Oh. Okay. I think I would also have to actually. So that's four, five, six. So I need to make four more weapons. Before that becomes a thing. And I don't think I'm gonna be great in any weapons for a while. Those chunks are good. Let's go and buy more items. Might as well create like cheap accessories right now then.
There we go. Increased max AG. Ooh, nice. So let's see if we've got spread. Beginner water art that spews water out of the ground. Okay, increased boost gauge from enemy downs. Increased BG at battle start. Increases the boost gauge when a battle begins. Okay. Faster AG recovery. Could be really good though. Boost gauge added when a downing an enemy with a boost attack that matches their trait. Oh. So that might not even be useful. Not very useful. Unless it's like actual flying enemies, which that means that's the trait we need to down an enemy. We got a long way to go before we can even grab this. Oh. Chat. Oh wow, this AG recovery is that costs a lot more than this, which is intriguing. I might have to do a test on this and make four weapons to see if that ends up just making four random weapons. See if that unlocks this. If not, then it's fine. Though I don't think it'll allow me to. Actually, no, I don't think it'll allow me to recreate other weapons. So I'm gonna leave that alone.
It's time I try on something new.
Yeah, those are gonna get sold here. But I think, actually, it's time for us to go.